and they take applications and they cast people. There's one kid from Parkland, the one right-wing kid from Parkland, Kyle Kashuv, who was out going, we need more guns. I mean, that guy, God love him. That dude, he wasn't in the building that was shot into. He was in like another building. He's like, listen, we gotta, I love that because you know the NRA loves, they love, they're like, wait, you'll say what? You'll do what? Oh, really? Great. So he's out there saying, arm everybody. Give everybody an automatic weapon. That's his answer. Just throw those fucking, it's the Wild West. Kick open the saloon doors at your own risk, buddy. And so you have this kid now, but here's the thing. Kyle loves saying the N-word. He loved it. He said it on, I don't know where he said it, but he said it on Snapchat. He said it. No, snaps disappear. What's the other? I don't know what it is. But they got, or it was a game, it was gaming, Xbox Live. I think Xbox Live, he was letting it fly. He's letting it fly on Xbox Live. And in real life. In real life, too, he'd just walk up to people. He would say the N-word frequently. So they found that. They went and go, hey. So what happens? I think Turning Point USA, I think he resigned. So again, he's out because you serve at the pleasure of the billionaires who back you.